All right, everyone, on this last video, the third video, we're gonna talk about drill training, okay? A drill session. Drills are really effective for you to increase your skills, even for competition. So in this case, what we're gonna see is a drill for a takedown using the hip, your hips, yeah? So it's a hip throw. There is lots of hip throws you can do as soon as you spot our hips on the right place here. We put it on the right spot. So it's important for you to move your hips around and get ready fast, set it up fast to start doing the takedown. So in this one here, we start from the judo grips. And what we'll do is try to move our hips as fast as we can. As soon as we get used with this position, with this movement, we start to speed up. So the first step is getting used with the position, yeah? So what I'll do, my collar grip, I'm going to break it and move it towards my partner's back. At the same time, I turn my back to him, start setting up the hip throw in here. From here, I can lift up and start doing the takedown. In this case, as we are practicing just drill from hip throws, we are ending up in the hips spot, yeah? So we're just finishing here with the position of our hips. So the drills in here is try to speed up this motion with the hips on the plates. So we practice like 10 times, fast, as fast as you can, move, and then we change the side, and we do the same 10 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, and then our partner's turn, okay? So this is a drill session from today. Thank you.